Flight time's over.
Scott came to see me last night.
He did? What, at work?
Yeah.
How is Scott?
He made a pass at me. How do you know he kissed me?
How do I?
He didn't say kiss. Oh my god. I don't know what to do. Cynthia, do I not tell her?
You tell me Scott is an adulterer.
He shows up out of nowhere looking for a record. I should have seen it coming. I let things get out of control. The same thing happened with the conversation. Maybe we should live together. And the next thing I know, I'm getting married.
This is
sure. And I should have told him that at the very beginning. I mean, before that whole marriage thing got... I mean, have you ever not told someone something that you should have told them, but you were afraid to, so you didn't?
Your kids went to Bosco?
No.
Oh, I love Bosco.
This is why you never got first chair.
All the things I really care about and just drive off on my own for like a year, you know?
Yeah, I've been sort of spending some time with her. You know, she's been going through a difficult period.
Are you kidding me?
What do you mean?
That is so nice of you.
Oh, no, it really isn't.
Yes, it is. You don't even remember that guy.
Not kiss.
That is so nice of you.
No, it really isn't.